Hey everyone, what is up? Welcome to yet another travel vlog. Today we're going to be going to Big White, Kelowna, and Salmon, but this is mainly about Big White, where we're going to have a ski trip, which I'm super stoked for. I also hope you guys are having an amazing holidays right now. And without any further ado, let's just go ahead, get straight on into the clips, and I hope you enjoy.
What's up everybody? Shonnah here.
Vineet here.
I'm on my way to Big White. And I'm with my friend Vineet. And we're gonna go snowboarding!
Woo! Okay, bye! Shonnah here. So Vineet here has so many options on what to wear. Like, he, like... And he's gone with the flannel. He has this. We're pretty much going to the mountain. It's quite early, not really anymore, actually. I'm really excited.
Oh my god! Oh no.
Enjoy the clips. You made it foggy! Shonnah here. This is our last day in Big White. Unfortunately, body's a little sore from yesterday, and last night we actually went to this place called Sessions at Big White. It's a pub, and we had really cheap beers, sang some karaoke, and also met some new friends from Ireland who we might ski with today. So without any further ado, I hope you guys enjoy the clips, and then the next stop after this will be Salmon Arm. So I'm excited. Bye! Guys, Shonnah here. What is up? Vineet here. We're in Salmon Arm for my first time. This is his place, and a cool backstory about our friendship is that we actually became friends over beer pong. So every time he's back in town, we always play a game of beer pong, and there's a champion at the end of the year. So being that this is December 2018, we're playing for the championship. I'm gonna show you some clips of the game, and hopefully I win. But the winner essentially gets this shirt. So he was last year's champion. It's a beer pong shirt. And yeah, just really cool thing. And I'm really stoked for it. And it's kind of ironic that we're doing the last game of the year in Salmon Arm. So I'm really stoked. And I hope you guys enjoy the clips. Thought I could leave you. Cause I felt my heart numbing. It hit so deep I closed my eyes. And I just took off running. I turned around and saw the look on your face. So I just
stay, yeah, 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 stay.
Hey guys, Shonnah here. So it's the third day of the trip, I believe, and I'm in Salmon Arm right now. And unfortunately, Vineet did win the beer pong championship of 2018. So congrats if you're watching. I'll get over it, whatever. But we're gonna check out the Salmon Arm Fisherman Wharf area, which is pretty popular here in Salmon Arm. And then we're gonna head to Vernon for some lunch, where I'm gonna meet another friend who's from Kelowna, and he's gonna show me around there. So it's kind of busy. I'm not really sure how many clips I'm gonna get in, but regardless, I hope you enjoy, and let's just go ahead and get straight on into it.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
I've got a hairy back. Yep.
Yeah, I know.
All right. To the wharf.
To the wharf, to the wharf, everything you own in a box to the wharf.
Thank you to Vineet for being an amazing person at coming on this trip with me, and also for driving, because without him and his car and his ability to drive, probably wouldn't have ended up on this trip. And I've had a lot of fun moments, and this song is my favorite song. Great song. Wrong song.
Did not being smooth at all.
Found it. This is my favorite song! I love Barnes!
You didn't even know this song.
Ooh, I'm pushing buttons. I like it. Update, we played What Are the Odds? And
no, we played Odds Chicken.
Odds Chicken. And none of us chicken, so I guess some of them are wasabi. I love it. It's my favorite. Oh, tastes really good.
Here, I'll join you, just for fun.
Cheers.
Yeah, really good sip.
It's a good cleanse. My eyes feel great. It's over though. It's fast. It's not bad.
It's over.
Higher stakes down. Slow hands. What is this about?
Slow hands.
Massaging. Oh. Really?
Yeah, she's a masseuse, and he's like really excited for the massage appointment.
Honestly, I don't blame him.
Cause I want you bad. Cause I want you, baby. Slow hands. That's what you've been on my girl. No chance.
Great song. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.